Hilda.
Hello, Mrs. Colby.
I was just visiting the babies and I realized I was thirsty. I wondered if you had any cold champagne.
Well, nothing open.
Well, that's one of life's easier problems to remedy, isn't it, Hilda?
Rita, would you open a bottle of champagne for Mrs. Colby?
So, how have you been, Hilda?
Oh, fine, just fine.
That roast smells divine. What are you serving with it?
Potatoes, of course, and broccoli.
How nostalgic. And how delicious I know it will be. Thank you, Rita, isn't it? Quiet little thing, like a mouse.
I was just passing by and I heard your voice. I didn't know I was giving a party.
I was just telling Hilda I came to see the babies. Have you visited with Jeff today, Crystal?
Yes, Blake and I went this morning. He doesn't look well.
Oh, well, don't worry. I'm sure he'll be himself again soon. I'm gonna see to that. Something the matter?
Just that you're an incredible contrast in moods, Alexis.
That sounds almost profound coming from you.
Last night, you were in a state of hysteria over Jeff. Now it's party time.
Well, of course I was upset last night, and rightly so. But I was certainly not hysterical.
Well, it seemed to me you were out of control.
Out of control? Is that what it means when I care about a man who means so much to me? Who really counted in my life, who was there when I really needed him?
Oh, you do protest. What did I do, Alexis? Touch a nerve.